it's sophisticated in that it shows the political power system of the period, and there's a lot of political backstabbing that goes on, so it's not all just swordplay, and then there's a lot of politics behind it, and that's kind of what makes it interesting, because you don't really see many shows that have politics and insane action sequences.
This production combines a lot of movement, I think, with good acting. So you've got a lot of sword fighting and then some humor.
The cast and crew of the show has been great. Everybody has fallen into their roles. It's competitive at first, but the second you're cast, it's amazing to see how these people fell into their characters. Mr. Service just does an excellent job casting because he knows exactly what to do when he casts. I mean, he sees this character, he has a vision. And it's quite amazing to see how these other actors find themselves in these characters. It's impressive.
We had a large number of practices at the very beginning to earn your steel, as Mr. Service put it. It's kind of like an action movie. There's a lot of swordplay, gunplay.
The most challenging thing is definitely like fencing.
The most fun thing about this production is definitely the sword fighting. There's one key fight in there between Rochefort and D'Artagnan, and it's just the coolest fight ever.
A very serious role, and I'm not the most serious guy. The character I play has just such this dark backstory, and having to kind of figure that out and understand how that makes him who he is has been very eye-opening. I've had to find reasons for being angry or for drinking a lot to drink away my sorrows.
I've gotta say, it's more fun to play the good guy, but not just the good guy, it's the anti-hero is the most interesting to play. The hero who does something good, but for his own motives.
It gives me more confidence, actually. You're there in front of the people, and you know you're making them happy with what you're doing, so that builds your confidence and helps you to hold your head up straight.
Not only do you have to act, you also have to react to situations where if something goes wrong, you fix it.